I remember the moment that each of my sons were born. Josh was born in the middle of a stormy night, when the doctors laid this quiet little baby on my chest for me to see. I looked at him and exclaimed, "It's a baby!" I was so amazed. It was such a miracle. From that moment on, I adored him. To this day, 6'2", and when he smiles at me, my heart just melts. 3 years later, Zachary was born, middle of the day. Mouth wide open, screaming, eyes wide open, appearing to be looking around. When it looked like he looked at me and I looked at him, in that moment, my heart was forever captured. It just melted. I knew that I loved him beyond anything that words could describe. The scary moment came when I went to take him home. I didn't feel like I knew anything about parenting. I was scared to death. So I did what most Christian parents would do. I got on my knees and began praying. And I've been praying like crazy ever since. In fact, it feels like that as the boys grew, so did my prayers. There were more things to pray about, more temptations, more struggles, more opportunities. I have prayed for so many things in their lives. And there have been moments when it's really been hard, when they've gone through difficult things, and I learned the power of fasting, of persevering, of praise. In my new book, Praying Like Crazy for Your Kids, I share those life lessons. I share the things that you can pray for your kids, for their friends, for their school, for their employers, for the decisions that they're going to make, for their character, for their spiritual relationship with God. Each chapter is filled with practical little things, stories, examples, true things from my heart. At the end of each chapter are questions, a summary of things to pray for. You can do these on your own to kind of add to learning about the book and reading it and studying it and kind of taking it a step deeper. Or, better yet, you could do it in a small group of people, parents coming together, studying and talking about praying for their kids, and then doing it. Imagine the power. I believe that God loves to answer the prayers of parents on behalf of their children. And I believe that He is thrilled when we pray like crazy for our kids. And that He transformed those lives as a result of that. I pray that you'll be blessed by the book.